Here comes TNT. Watch the corners. They'll be going there a lot here tonight. McDaniels knocks in the long one. Selena the Dragon. That came out on social media. That particular number 30 until December 11th. The Sea Games. Kasama ang inyong official broadcasters. Five at Signal. Sama-sama sa laban. Sama-sama Sea Games. Presented by Smart.
21% from the three-point range and only 12 assists in 48 minutes.
Gusto niya magtuloy-tuloy ang kanyang career dito sa PBA and he hopes to continue to do what he wants to do.
Forced to kick out. Gets it on the repose. Pogoy in the middle.
He caught Manuela's roster napping on defense.
And
he bounced it.
Oh, kala ko ilgaga. And the defensive jam results in an offensive duel. Comes Daxton blocking the rebound. Spearheading the attack. Nobody running alongside him. Lob pass.
Oh. Unti-unti nang nagkakaroon ng kumpiyansa sa kanyang opensa sa puntos.
McDaniels with a quick counter on the other end. Everything except the completion. The lob pass to Pogoy, who will sidestep and miss the shot. Oh! McDaniels. Quickly, those priorities have changed very briskly. And the ball is taken away from June Marmite Pogoy. It's a 3-on-2. Big pass it out. Fire! Like the way they rehearsed him, the way they practiced him, when it was there, they just did what they rehearsed.
The lead is chipped down to only 13.
Oh! Rosario, big game, McDaniels, yes! 10-point game, down to 8 and 30. It's been a battle. Oh!
Lighting it up in the fourth quarter. Back-to-back assist passes by Coach. And what a time for it to come! His lone three-pointer is enough to give San Miguel a one-point lead.
In the meanwhile, here's the inbound. It's a three-point lead. It's on its way. Holland rejected. And the rebound, Reyes. Here comes the inbound. Time is not a friend. They heave this three-point shot and that's it. For this game. Big win by TNT.